My name is Zeke Kelz. I'm a rising senior studying computer science at the School of Engineering, and I'm minoring in engineering entrepreneurship and fine arts. In order to understand the differences between the Summer Research Lab and the Moneyball Academy, it's important to know sort of the group structure. So WSABI, which is the Wharton Sports Analytics and Business Initiative, is the group that oversees both of these programs. And the Moneyball Academy is a long-running program that is taught by Professor Weiner and is designed for high school students to learn about statistics through the lens of sports in general. All of the students have this deep love and deep interest in sports, and as a result, it makes the complicated numbers and complicated formulas and math more approachable for them. Then the summer research group is a new thing for this year, where myself and the 9 other TAs for Moneyball Academy got to learn from one of the statistics PhD students, Ryan Brill, in a class that he put together for us to further our understanding of statistics. I was one of the older students in the class, and as a result, a lot of what was being taught I had actually seen. But with that said, this summer I got to, in more of an independent sense, apply my learnings to questions that I was interested in. So we were looking to make a continuous expected goals model, which basically means that wherever the ball is at any point on the pitch, there's some expectation that if you took a shot from that location in that situation, there would be some fraction of the time it would result in a goal. And so we were trying to come up with what fraction of time that would be. As a TA of Moneyball Academy, we got to participate in lots of different opportunities with the Moneyball students. The first one of those activities that we did was a trip to the Sixers practice facility, where we got to see where the players eat and where they practice. And students got an opportunity to listen to questions that TA submitted for the panelists and learn more about what a day in the life of someone that works for Harris Blitzer Sports and Entertainment would look like. Another opportunity we got was to attend a Phillies game, which is always really fun for me because as a Philly local, I've been going to Phillies games my entire life. Getting to share that with some of the students who have never even been to a baseball game before is always something that I can look forward to every year. My involvement with WSABI and specifically with Moneyball actually began 4 years ago. So after my junior of high school, I was a student in the Moneyball Academy program. Since then, I have kept coming back every summer and I'm now the head TA. What keeps me coming back, I think, is really all of the people that are in WSABI and the opportunities that come as a result of being involved. I always wish that I had people I could look up to and speak to about what I wanted to do and what was next for me. So having an opportunity to maybe make a difference in one of the students' lives and be that person for them is another really big part of what keeps me coming back. If you want to help students and you want to work with a really great group of people that share similar interests and passions, but also comes from all different areas of the earth, being a teaching assistant for Moneyball Academy is really an opportunity second to none.